impressive shooting, Montgomery. You realize, though, that you missed a target in the middle.
Who, the brother? I wasn't shooting at him.
You mind telling me why not?
He don't look suspicious to me. Look at him, one lone brother surrounded by four white guys with guns. The man is terrified. What do you want him to do, tap dance? It's all right, bro, okay? I got you. Don't be afraid to call 911. I keep it clean when Earl Montgomery's on the scene. What the problem is?
To maintain visual contact until a backup force of sufficient size can arrive to assist in the arrest. Time! Nice job, Taylor. Did you say something, Montgomery?
Well, you said, nice job, Taylor, and I just said, psst.
You think you can do it better?
Let me change. Check me out. Hey, Taylor, you think he ready?
I'll take this one.
It's all yours.
Show this boy how it's done.
So you the suspect, man? What you do?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, so you could have robbed a bank, mugged an old lady, said something about my mama?
Just chase me, smart mouth.
Okay, Mr. White Bank Robber. You like robbing banks, huh? You said something about my mama. And I heard you call me boy. That's cowboy to you. I see how this works. The system can't tolerate a black man with my superior police skills, huh? I'm the future of law enforcement, and it scares you because you're going to be out of work, right? Look, I remember when the NBA was all white. You know, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, cool. Cool, y'all losing somebody good, though. I'm a virtual one-man kung fu SWAT team. That's all right. I got skills. You bitches.
Smell?
You asking me if I need some help or if I'm stealing this car?
Okay, fine. Are you stealing this car?
Does it look like I'm stealing this damn car?
A little bit.
Why, because I'm black? White man has his hand in the car. You probably give him a good Samaritan award, huh? Figure he's just going around turning off people's lights.
Yeah. All right, could I see your license and registration, please?
I ain't showing you a damn thing, you Nazi.
Excuse me?
Hey, man, this is my car. Okay, now I ain't done nothing wrong. Now, the way I see it, You owe me an apology.
What did you just call me?
You ain't listening, baby. We ain't got nothing to talk about. Unless it starts with you saying I'm sorry.
You're on dangerous grounds here, bub. I'd be very careful what comes out of your mouth next.
Oh, you want to hear what comes out of my mouth next? You're a fucking pig.
You're under arrest.
No, I ain't under arrest. You're under arrest. I'm arresting your ass. Citizen's arrest. You're under arrest for illegal false arrest. Now get your hands up on the car and give me those cuffs.
Back off, I'm warning you.
You warning me? Ah, you have the right to shut the hell up.
All right, that's it. Get up against the car.
Don't make me add resisting arrest to the charges.
Now, up against the car.
Hey, watch my car. Okay, I just had a detail.
Just settle down, do you understand?
This is police brutality, okay? And you ain't doing nothing but compounding your problems.
I've had enough of your crap.
I told you, man, get off. Whoa! Oh!
What?
There's a big-ass bumblebee behind you.
You don't think I'm gonna fall for that crap, do you?
Now I'm allergic to bees. If I get stung, I'm gonna seize up and die.
I won't touch you.
He's trying to kill me. Help! He's trying to kill me.
Hey, get down!
Seeing is a home video taken earlier today showing Los Angeles police officer Hank Rafferty brutally beating an unidentified black male. The police are withholding the name of the victim, but we have obtained this photograph of the man taken after the beating, his face grotesquely bruised and swollen.
It was a bumblebee.
Police officer Hank Rafferty's vicious beating of a black suspect has sparked a swift and angry response from the black community. Detective Frank McDuff had this reaction.
I want to assure you that the police department and the district attorney's office are treating this matter very seriously. I urge the people of this city, please be patient and trust us to do our job. Clearly, this is an isolated incident.